body was found here in the grounds of the Manchester Royal Infirmary shortly after 8 o'clock this morning by two gardeners who'd left their vans in the grounds of the hospital overnight. And immediately, the police saw a link with the Ripper killings.
Serial murder may be about the rarest form of violence, but it is one of the most terrifying.
Vera Millward died of blows to the head and stab wounds in the stomach.
Here, police invest.